Where could Kevin Durant go to guarantee dethroning Golden State?
Boston.
No, because they'd have to give up either Tatum or Brown.
I would give up Brown.
Well, okay.
I would give up Brown. I wouldn't give up Marcus Smart. I would give up Brown and Derek White and picks.
Okay.
If it really forced Brooklyn's hand. I mean, it all depends on what a team is willing to
let
give
me,
up.
Let me tell you something right now. There are three scenarios I'm willing to give. Well, first of all, I shouldn't say three scenarios. I'm only going to say two. Because remember, you can't get Kevin Durant for nothing. He's locked up for the next 4 years. Okay? He's making over $40 million damn dollars. You're going to have to give up significant compensation in order to get him. So if you Boston, Brown ain't enough. Salaries alone ain't enough. You got to add somebody to that. That's not enough. Yep. Okay? I'm telling you this. Let me give you a if KD joined Kawhi and Paul George, I pause. If KD, are you ready for this one? If KD joined LeBron, and it was KD and LeBron, KD for AD, meaning AD went to Brooklyn, and KD was in LA with LeBron, it would give me cause to pause. That's about it. I can't even tell y'all. And by the way, I am sitting on a perch today. I mean, we are talking about the Warriors. We had the video of y'all applauding me when I called it out at the beginning of last season. They were going to win the chip. So let me say this to you. Let me say this. Don't get me wrong.
I was wrong.
Shocking.
Way to go out on that limb.
I was wrong. Well, actually, it was a limb at that time. It was a limit at the time. That's why
nobody knew how Clay was going to come back.
Exactly, because I was predicting. I said, Clay, come back. They win the championship.
So real small.
He'll be ready.
You didn't expect Jordan Poole to be Jordan Poole, though.
No. I said, if Clay Thompson comes back, they win in the chip. That's what I said. My point to you is this. But we all know I've been wrong many times in the past, so I'm not going to sit up there and lean on that. I'm just saying, when it comes to the Warriors, I'm not joking. I'm telling you right now, I expect Moody and Wiseman to be significant. I'm worried about Kuminga. I'm hearing too many things about him off the court in terms of his head, the level of discipline that he lacks. You understand? Some of the foolishness. I'm not getting in his personal business. I'm not saying nothing like that. I'm talking attitude. I'm not talking actions. I'm saying the attitude, the level of focus, commitment, determination, just putting your head down, doing the work. I'm hearing that he's shortchanging the Warriors in that regard, and he got to get his act together because I'm a Jonathan Kuminga fan, but nothing compared to what I feel about. Listen, with Wiseman there, right, they so won titles with Bogut and Josh.
You're saying Clippers and Lakers. I want to know where you are on this.
I think with Kevin Durant.
Yeah.
Clippers, I would agree. Lakers, I still think Boston. Coming out of the East.
That's fine. If you got Kevin Durant with Jason Tatum, as much as I love Jason Tatum, no. It's not enough.
It all depends on what else I have to give up.
That's true.
That's why I always go back into that.
But what I'm saying is this.
Because it could come down to a situation where Brooklyn feels a need where they have to let him go because maybe he doesn't want to play.
Why did I bring up the Clippers? Because they got a bunch of young assets, okay, and you know they got the cash. Why did I bring up the Lakers? Because you got AD. That's why I did it.
I do think you're being very disrespectful to the Clippers, though. I do.
Not at all.
With Kawhi Leonard, with Paul George.
Reggie Jackson, with John Wall.
First
of all, a couple of things. When you bring up John Wall, it's good to see you, brother.
Oh, don't do that.
It's been a long time.
Don't do that.
Man, ain't playing 2 years.
I believe it.
I believe in him. But listen, I don't want to hear, and I'm not challenging the reports at all, because John Wall's a good dude, and I know that. But what I'm saying is, I don't want to hear about Houston wanted you to sit on the bench, even though Houston would say you wanted to start. You didn't want to come off the bench. I don't want to hear about them sitting you down. I don't know. Whoever side you believe, it don't matter. You sat down and collected $47 million. I'm sorry. When you a baller, you don't want to sit down. It sickens you to sit down. So I want to say that. But it's good to see him back because I know John Wall can play, and I know he's going to be a plus, and I think the Clippers going to be that. But in fairness to Kyrie Irving,
It's 2 days in a row. You're about to say something positive.
Kawhi Leonard? You going to play this year?
All right.
That's a fair point.
You going to play this year? Mr. Load Management himself. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.